Belfry, I'm outside Star Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
That's probably how the regulators got in. See if you can find an opening.
Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll report in when I find something.
Hurry if you can. It sounds like those scientists are in trouble.
The client is right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had enough!
Appear to have hacked the system to target anyone not wearing their gear. That means they'll target you. Be careful.
Stealing a lot of data from the servers. Here we go! There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is.
We're locking up security gangs. Why? This place would feel uptight. Hey, we all gotta die.
I should check.
Mr. Watch again.
Nap time.
Shut up.
Sleep tight.
You've got to be kidding me. Freeze is here, and he's all cozy with the regulators.
Whatever he's after can't be good.
Shouldn't be too hard to track him from here.
There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak.
But he came to Star Labs to repair it.
With Freeze, a trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
Have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk, too. You got that right. No more scuzzy gear for us.
You're done. Didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit. What was that?
I don't think that was an earthquake. Whatever gets us closer to Freeze.
Freeze should be somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset of Freeze.
You need more training.
This is Star Lab, not some rinky dink pawn shop.
Sure, but it's a door. It's not rotten.
Guess I should take a look. Get some rest. Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
Gotta take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. The last hill shot. There has to be a way through. Might be able to reposition the railgun.
Thank you.
wide open. Good eye. Ready when you are. Batman, right? Who spoke earlier? Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
Right behind you. Mass vigilante, over here! We got back! yet!
Don't relax, he's over there! Stop or I'm gonna shoot!
Don't even think about it!
You'd better not be hurt this time.
So what do you think of Montoya? Didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Fair enough. But I'm still on the fence. I don't like Gotham cops.
Jason, you don't like anybody.
You need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then he got away.
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, Freeze is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Freeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.
Thank you.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. I need complete data. Take your time and do a full scan. Yes, that's a good scan. Got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. Nice scan. I've got the data. You got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area. Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. I need you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. Nice scan. I've got the data. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
the right to remain silent. If you wave the...
God damn it!
Someone tagged.
Could be trouble.
Hey! Hold it right there, back...
Let them see me.
Be careful with those ice boxes. You don't want the new clients to get mad.
Kamukam would have us dead before they ever reached us.
The boss we can handle. The new clients, you don't want to cross them. So mind the damn ice boxes.
Easy, easy.
The boss can do what he wants. I'm not...
Night-night.
Damn it, what's happening?
There we go. Belfry, this thing needs to get to cold storage stat.
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the drop site. Meet with her and she'll handle it.
Kidding. Come here. Dr. Tompkins, thanks for taking my call. Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it. Just happy it got here in time.
Those guys cause trouble! That's not right.
That's bad.
Belfry, if this isn't enough to convince Penguin, nothing will.
Just stay on guard. Cobblepot never does anything unless he benefits from it.
Hand it over to me.
Got a vigilante here. It's go time.